Hello everyone, it's Aval Uma here. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing really well. So festive season is around the corner and in today's video, I'm going to be sharing my lip shades, which is brown girl friendly but festive edition. So yeah, I'm super excited to share like my top lip shades with you guys. And first thing first, if you want to know my exact foundation shade, mera shade jo hai na wo Maybelline mein golden caramel hai, exact match hota hai mere skin tone se, in case if you want to know. So without any further delay, let's get ready with the video. First shade we have here is by the brand Mars Cosmetics in the shade Bloom. This is their Super Stay lipstick. This cost her for 349, but if you buy this online na, then you will definitely get around 300. Talking about the formula, ye bahut hi comfortable feel hota hai lips pe and at the same time creamy bhi hai. Comes in retractable form, so sharp karne ki bhi koi tension nahi. Khas baat ye hai, ye bilkul bhi transfer nahi karta hai and bahut hi khoobsurat lagta hai ye meri dusky skin tone pe. Festive lip shades हो और red shade ना हो impossible. It's a warm toned red shade which complements most of the brown skin. Next shade I have here is Sugar Matte's Hell Lip Crayon in the shade Cherry Darling. It's a very different kind of shade. ना तो ये red है, ना तो ये maroon है. Something around deep red and pink का combination बोल सकते हो. ये बहुत ही pretty लगता है मेरे lips पे. You know, जब भी मैं इसे shade को wear करती हूँ ना, मुझे काफ़ी inquiries आते हैं कि मैंने कौन सा lip shade wear करा है. So this costed around 849 with sharpener because you need to sharp this lipstick. But इसका एक drawback है कि ये transfer proof नहीं है. I feel if you are charging this much, at least we expect transfer proof. Anyway, shade तो काफ़ी अच्छा है and if you have budget, then you can definitely give it a try. Compliments तो ज़रूर मिलेंगे for sure. Next shade we have here is by the brand Swiss Beauty. It's Swiss Beauty Mad Cat Lip Crayon in the shade Kashi Evening. By the way guys, मैं आपको बताना भूल गई कि mostly जो shades आज मैं आपको show करने वाली हूँ वो काफ़ी affordable side में हैं and ये भी retractable form में आते हैं. It's a maroon shade with a hint of brown in it. बहुत ही brightening से effect देता है ये पूरे look को. अगर आप heavy eye makeup ना wear कर रहे हो, on those days you can wear this shade. Even no makeup पे भी ना ये बहुत ही pretty लगता है मेरे dusky skin पे. Talking about the formula, it feels super lightweight on lips, fully transfer proof lipstick. You can wear this comfortably 8 to 9 hours. This costed for 299, jo ki aapko mil jayega Amazon ya Nykaa pe 250 ke andar mein. Next shade is Milap Longwear Matte Lipstick in the shade First Love. Talking about the formulation, it feels like normal lipstick, not too heavy, not too light. But the application process is thoda tough guys because it has medium to buildable coverage. And main literally lipstick ko rub kar rahi thi apne lips pe. But as per the price range, this is the best you can expect. This costed for 259 और Amazon पे आपको ये आराम से under 200 मिल जाएगा. It's a very shade जो कि brown skin का best friend I would say. बहुत अच्छा लगता है ये lips पे. This is a shade जब आपको ना reds and pinks के अलावा भी कुछ लगाना होता है. It's not fully transfer proof but it doesn't bother me that much. Next festive shade is again from the brand Mars Cosmetics Super Stay in the shade Surreal. The outer packaging reminds me of my school days jab hum crayons use kiya karte the. Anyway, this is the pink tone shade which is a combination of pink and brown. Looks truly amazing on lips. I personally love these types of shades a lot. Bahut hi flattering lagta hai ye mere brown skin pe. This is the shade when you don't want to go for bold lips but still wanted to add colors. Next shade is from Inside Cosmetics 24-hour lipstick in the shade Yes Please. I also added this shade on my brown girl friendly pink shade wale video pe and if you haven't watched that video then you are missing out some amazing pink shades. Anyway, it's a Rani color with a hint of brown, not too light, not too dark, perfect amount of pink for the festive season. Talking about the formula, it's a cream based lipstick which glides effortlessly and fully transfer proof. This costed for 255 but as always agar aap online purchase kare then you will get it on a great discount. Also I'll provide all the products link on the description box so don't forget to check them out. Next shade is again we have from Milap Longwear Matte Lip Collection in the shade Birkin Brown. It's an orange shade ka lipstick which doesn't overpowering as it's a festive season so I had to add orange shade because why not. This shade also looks good on my lips but not that bright shade but still flattering on my brown skin. Last shade we have here is Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink in the shade Globetrotter. This is the dark version of Milab Birkin Brown shade. Perfect amount of orange it has. Doesn't overpowering at all. I personally love the fragrance the lipstick has. It takes 1 to 2 minutes to dry out, you know, completely. And once it dry out, it doesn't budge from the center of your lips or anywhere from the lips. I mean, the staying power is too good. Fully transfer proof and waterproof.
So that's it for today's video. I hope you found this video helpful, and if yes na, then don't forget to like this video, share this video to your friends and family, taki unko bhi ye helpful lage. Till then, bye, see you on my next video.